Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in.
You ready to play? Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo! Hey,
man!
I don't know.
And why they
this Capcom logo?
That's only for this.
Only showed up this in this game.
It's a good one.
It's okay.
I like the one the best though.
Yeah. So it has been 1 year since.
Hyo Imawano.
You remember the events of Rival Schools?
Yeah, Sephiroth attacked by the fate. School.
I remember them being chronicled shittily in that Udon comic that was black and white.
So you and your two best friends in school are a team that have to fight for your school's reputation.
I would never do that.
I did not like my school.
Matt, I would fucking do anything to
Matt
get my school put under.
And the girl that you both fought
up.
Over
there
are a
no
team.
There was no girl we fought over.
Lachine High, are you ready? That's Team Lachine High,
you're
baby.
Mixing up the
hey, there's
it doesn't matter.
Soon,
the lore.
Soon coming to Street Fighter V?
Maybe.
I'd
that,
rather Tiffany.
That proof seems rock solid.
Why can't my teacher be Old Man Ryu?
Yeah,
Roy. I want Roy in fucking Street Fighter V.
He already is.
No, he's not.
Holy shit, he's alive.
Demon Hayo.
Demon Hayo.
Burn Justice School. Yeah.
Burn that school.
Burn it down.
Oh, this looks like KOF 11.
Yeah.
A little bit. As a style.
So, before we start anything, I always, always, always remember that when you go to tournament mode, you never forget to press the strat button.
For hot strats.
Always remember strat button.
Don't forget to press the strat button.
Yeah.
Press start on the strat screen.
All right. Bossus.
Bossus.
We can do it. Oh, yeah, look at these heroes.
And don't forget, when you run out of heroes on your character select screen, down here, there's more
there's
extra
There's like 35
heroes.
Extras.
And the reasons why are because there's basically there used to be create a character. And that since those modes get taken out of the English versions because of a big board game thing,
They
just have preset created characters.
They have a shitload of them.
That are up there.
Until you have a partner, your partner is just Justice. Until he's
Everyone's on the side of Justice.
Justice.
Fucking Roy, the man.
I can take the same character twice, I don't care.
Yeah, she's got her helmet off, it's fine.
I'm gonna do it.
Alright, so I'm player one, Liam's player two.
Start the verse mode.
Please start the verses
mode. Look at that royalty-free fire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ran is her... Ran's name is Ran Hibiki.
Yeah.
So I always was like, is that... Are you trying to say...
Well, Young Wooly would do that. As long
is Dan's sister a photographer?
No,
well
his cousin.
Young me.
She's his cousin.
Is she?
Fucking
yes.
Roy's so cool.
She's Dan Hibiki's cousin.
Cool.
I don't like that teacher guy and his stupid
I know.
He's
so
real!
Cool. He's so cool!
I don't like him. He's dorky.
He's old!
Well, I'd rather he, like, actually be more dorky than he is, because the arm pads make no sense.
They make him strong, bro.
That's weird.
So, what is... I don't remember how you do the team-up shit.
So, two buttons, or rather, with... a punch and a kick are the team-up technique, and then three buttons are the big level 5.
Oh, one. I'm seeing the minor visual issues you described.
So we are emulating this game on
what?
Our fancy Dreamcast. Because it's an expensive video game.
Indeed.
That Austin failed to get for
But also, so that we don't have to, play with those abominable Dreamcast controllers.
But I appreciate Austin's
his attempt.
Enthusiasm.
Even if he's a huge failure.
Uh-oh.
Take
pictures of that teacher's
photo.
There you go.
You'll never defeat that photo.
Someone in the photography club is a natural new character to be in the Rival School series.
Absolutely.
What other clubs? The anime club?
Drama club.
That could have been a thing. That
you go to the drama club.
Can you tag out? How do you do that?
There's no tagging. It's only between rounds.
I didn't think so. Yeah.
You go to the drama club and you're like, what's your special power? And she goes, I hate my dad.
That's a good power.
And you're like, okay, Yumi.
And if I'm in the comic book club and I'll be fighting, someone will steal all my special moves. Because they're a piece of shit.
and then try and pawn off that laptop they found.
So much history.
Oh boy.
And memory. Man, that was awesome.
What club is this guy from?
The Evil High School Club.
Wolverine Enthusiast Club.
Yeah, full screen. Oh, darn.
Power to Kira is super cool.
I always liked her with the biker gimmick.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, what's gonna happen?
Beat out!
Yeah. Oh, yeah! Yeah. Oh, what?
He's evil!
Why?
Because he's Kuro.
That's party up. Party up in here.
So they always had those attacks where it would hurt your team too, and so with certain characters like Hiyo in
or
the first game, he'd slash through his own team and hurt you.
Yeah. What an asshole!
If you teamed up with him, because he's not on the side of justice.
All right, where's my boy, Gan?
Gan's cool.
Daigo, Edge.
Just go cannon on it.
Well, you know me. I love picking like proper teams.
All right, fuck it. I like that too. Let's go.
Hinata Batsu Kyosuke is great.
Yeah.
Nah,
can't complain about that team.
That's a balanced team.
Now, before you continue, check out Ram Dom.
Ram Dom!
I don't even see it. There it is, Ram Dom. Okay.
And then it's correct on the next iteration of the word. So.
There needs to be more spelling errors.
I'm sure there is deeper in. The story mode has a big like dialogue tree thing going on. I'm sure there is, but
what are buttons?
Four buttons. So just like two punches, two
and
kicks.
And it's a quarter circle with buttons to do like the team up shit.
No. Team up is like a punch and a kick of the same strength, or are three buttons for the level 5-1.
Three buttons. For the
See,
level
I never played the original Rival Schools much, but I played Project Justice a bunch in the arcade back in the day. It was the only machine they had.
This looks so goddamn good. Why, Project Justice? Why were you taken from us?
I know, right?
Weird voice acting or music shit? I don't know.
I don't know. It's a franchise that really deserves to come back. Like, for sure.
But it won't.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if that was a bug, but that warping effect on his punches looked cool.
It sure did. Damn, you're using your school book combo.
And this was, like, the first, like, there was would Star Gladiator before this? Yeah,
Dark Gladiator.
Way before.
Come on.
But this is like the
damn.
3D
so that was
game,
just two strengths.
That was
my level 5.
Really
so you what? Three buttons or all buttons?
Three.
Yeah.
And that's the hero team beating me up.
Yeah.
Good job, hero team.
Oh, I'm alive.
What?
Yeah, you got a little bit.
That help.
Damn. Well, I'm not dead. I'm not alive anymore.
Yeah. It's
damn it, yeah.
Batsu's just angry with you, basically.
That menu. When I first saw that menu, I was like, what?
Yeah,
Daigo's the shit.
Daigo's great.
After this, I'm going to help the elderly. Tardy counter! Yes!
Because you're late to school.
Every character... Actually, every character should be running into these fights with toast in their mouths.
Yep. You're madly in love with fucking what's her name, Usagi or Serena's mouth toast.
I loved it because as a boy that hated going to school, I
damn it
identified with it.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, damn it! Well, you're super good.
Yosuke is awesome.
Damn it! I'll never win.
That's gonna hit.
Yeah. What the fuck is that?
The breaker system.
You have to, if you hit him.
It costs a bar to knock him out of it.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
So there's a chance that he's gonna get over it. Yeah, you got nothing.
No cell.
All these students, no soul this shit.
Damn.
Yes! Oh, I thought it was the flip kick.
Damn. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh!
It's gonna hit.
Yeah.
Now watch out, he can still. No way.
Oh, he's got no meter.
Blam! Bam! Bam!
Not dead though.
Damn! Alright, I'm passing it off.
Kyosuke has that cool sweep.
That's a big loss for
yeah.
me.
That they put in Capcom vs. SNK.
He's more stylish than anyone you went to school with.
Yeah, exactly.
He was like the only one to get in CBS.
And look,
right?
Hinata's got her own dance, kind of like Sakura's got hers.
Yeah, yeah. I like Sakura's a million times.
Yeah, it is. It is a better dance.
Oh, pick my cool team.
Who's your cool team?
My cool team is Hayato. And then Roy.
Hey, I don't whoop your ass.
And Tiffany.
Okay.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
I'm going to go Team
I
Hard Guys.
I just take three Tiffany's, honestly.
Bullman. I was thinking about it.
Team Hard Guys?
Oh, wait. No, you already picked him. Okay, wait. I was going to go these three, but since he already picked him, I won't overlap.
Yeah, pick Edge, man. Edge is the shit.
Edge and Kyoko.
Kyoko's cool, too.
Kyoko's team-up shit is amazing.
Massage.
Decided.
Press again.
Somebody's
really?
Got to press again.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Decided. Yeah, no, that's fine.
The hot nurse yeah. massages your aches and pains away.
That's the most jet lag. Yeah. Oh, it's the hot nurse
and
that lets us school.
And the angry gym teacher beats them into you.
Yeah. All right,
do
after you take
push-ups.
My harsh beating, go get massaged by the incredibly sexy nurse down the hallway.
Ooh.
I took a shit color, though.
Yeah, well.
Hey.
For Tiffany. Hayato's fine.
Yo, go to capcom.co.jp, I guess.
Go to Fighter's Edge.
Yeah, the Fighter's Edge. Never forget the fucking Fighter's Edge.
What ethnicity is Bowman's
name? Yeah. You know, I don't think that really matters.
Is it a real name?
Bowman?
Bowman.
Bowman with a W is.
But like that. I'm curious.
No,
I
not
I
like
don't
that.
Know.
Oh, shit. Oh, wow.
They've been right saying it wrong the whole time, and it's supposed to be pronounced B.O. Man.
Yeah.
What?
Oh!
Still spent the meter, awesome. Too.
I spent the meter, too, yeah.
So they changed it. It used to be whoever did it second won 100% of the time.
In the first game.
Yeah. Which was super dumb. But now, at least, like, it's not quite as fucking stupid.
Well, no, now it's smart. Whoever does it first wins.
Shit.
Yeah.
Can't just fucking react to an easy react.
What? Oh. I did my tardy counter.
Can't beat this tardy counter.
Yeah. Life up.
That may be inappropriate for a teacher and a student.
Well, no, I mean, you can do that with Roy, can you not?
Yes. That's ostensibly who it's for.
Burning bigger.
Hey.
Look at that Psycho Crusher. Teacher Crusher.
I like the CVS and Alpha 3 ads in the back. And Power Stone 2 and shit.
Right? All right, Young Yamazaki is coming in.
No.
Awkward.
Roy is so fucking cool.
Edge is not Young Yamazaki.
He really
I don't get the feeling that Edge is a bad person.
But he's in with the wrong crowd. How about that?
Right now, yeah. But he's going to be a good salary.
But Gan's going to keep him in line.
Oh!
Oh, this is one
I
of
love
my favorites!
This one. Yeah.
Oh, I'm looking to a muscle buster.
Well, that being said, maybe you're right, because Roy's right. Edge is the only person on the roster that carries a knife. Like,
multiple knives, might I add.
That kid's bad news.
Come on, baby!
Yeah, yeah,
hey, get angry! Use it!
Thank you, Sensei.
That's
thank
a good
you.
That's a good gym teacher.
Thank you, Sifu.
Oh, bow to your Sensei.
Just straight up knifing you.
What club are you part of? I'll cut you, bitch.
If I go back to Hayato, do I have the same health?
No. It's fresh rounds.
Oh, does it? Okay.
But you have a third character to show off, but you didn't. So
I was
it's
taking
okay.
too long.
It's okay.
Do it, Kyoko. Come on. Hey, do your fireball grab. What the fuck is that?
It's a counter.
Well, it's not gonna counter that.
Oh, snap!
Oh, he's going in.
Oh.
Got it! Belly. Got it!
He is just Terry Bogard.
Yeah, but he's like almost as cool. Which is incredible.
He had
almost
a hat.
As cool.
Or a cooler jacket.
Oh, that might. Yeah, it's gonna hit.
Yeah.
I need that help.
Yeah. Big smooch.
Can we please get a new Rival Schools game, please? Someone. Anyone.
No, it's not gonna happen.
God damn it. Ono said, though.
Yeah, he says a lot of things.
Ono, noted massive liar. Probably the biggest liar in the games industry.
That's three for me. There you go.
Says whatever he wants.
Oh, I didn't say Akuma was going to be in Street Fighter V. Fuck off.
Yeah, that was weird.
I think his announcement was supposed to be like, we're announcing a whole lot of people, not just one. But yeah, the weirdness of that.
Yeah.
I didn't confirm he was... Oh, come on. Yeah, so that violin girl is cool. And
music team.
Oh, it's not really music, because the first girl is just like...
Start the verses.
Recorder team.
She's just like thug girl.
Yeah,
you know?
thug chick.
She's got a stylish version of the sick mask.
Is she related to the fucking ninjas?
I don't know.
Street Fighter 1.
No, she's Geki?
No.
There's no reason to assume that.
That violin girl, the drill hair, is literally in every anime ever.
Your stick, your bat is fucking stupid, dude.
Well, it's to hit home runs.
I know, but it's so big.
Want to see me hit a few dingers?
Yeah, oh, she's great.
What club is that? Chain club?
BDSM club.
Yeah.
The most... Shoma's like the real poster boy, to be honest.
Nah. You're safe. Yeah.
He kind of is.
Well, I guess what it is all my friends back in the day loved Shoma way more than Batsu.
I adore
And Shoma. I love Shoma more than Batsu.
Like, it doesn't make him the poster boy.
No, you're right. You're right. I guess everyone I know just likes him more.
So, I always kind of
damn,
like,
I'm getting blown up.
The soccer guy, Robert?
Roberto.
He's on the soccer team.
Double Pinocchio backwards with Roshoma. Get the home run bat swing.
And Natsu on volleyball team.
Yeah, full sports
team. Natsu's awesome. I say a lot of characters in this game is awesome.
They're
a lot
awesome.
I don't like the swim team guy, though.
Yeah, Nagare or Nagase, I forget.
Yeah,
he's really lame.
Nagase.
He swims in midair. It makes no fucking sense.
Yeah.
It's powerful.
He should be like, come into the pool and fight me.
Yeah, in my lair.
Yeah.
This is my domain.
Yeah. I'm a punk.
Baseballs can't really defeat change.
Violinist girl is cool. She's Kuro's sister. Yeah.
Yurika, let's go.
She's got cool, like, sliding around.
I thought that
things.
Said Chai person.
Close. Very close.
I have a violin.
Chair person.
Yeah, it's Incho.
Does she have a chair?
No, it's like, it's supposed to be like class president.
Yeah, but she should have a chair.
Her name
plays like a fucking Soul Calibur character.
Like, yeah, they
I can see it.
It was a bad naming.
Oh, that looks bad on the video.
It does.
Because no school that I know had a chair person.
Well, they had a different name.
Class president.
Yeah.
I don't know what my moves are.
Your chairperson?
Yeah.
Oh, she's like a hard single punches, things like that.
Hey.
Yeah.
Did anyone get you?
Oh, hey. Shit.
Do you know what the sequel to this game is?
Oh, wait.
It would be College Justice, and everyone's in college.
Yeah.
How do you do that? That canceled.
You just do a team up technique.
Yeah, you do it exactly. You press the same input. And which buttons you press, choose who you're coming in with.
Music Revolution. But yeah, that Udon Kong was terrible. They had no budget for it.
Oh, snap. Good job, Class Prez.
Justice University.
Yeah, Justice U. Justice U.
Justice U. Oh, man.
That's
dude.
It. That's
man,
it.
Come on.
That's
come on. That's the coolest. We just came up with the fucking coolest thing.
Yeah, I thought College Justice was good, but no.
Justice U is amazing.
That might be Wooly. Yeah.
You guys did it.
Fuck, it writes itself.
But it's so cool that Japan would never, like, it would be called something, like, not like that.
Yeah, whatever.
That's an American thing.
You know, like, well, Tokyo U is Todai or whatever. Just come up with a version of that.
Okay. Yeah,
but yeah, the localization could be called that.
Fucking Roy with his varsity jacket. Right?
Who is... Oh, he's the swimming guy,
okay.
Right? Nagare?
Yeah.
So we haven't seen my girl Natsu.
Or Kyo.
We haven't seen Roberto.
Okay, let's see. I'll grab Nagare. I'll grab Momo. And I will grab...
Cherokee.
Blood Batsu? Is that a Perkin character?
Burning Batsu? I picked him, but I'm probably not going to switch to him. So.
Okay. I didn't actually get to see Akira.
Yeah, take Akira then.
Burning Batsu is Burning Batsu. is Calm Batsu, actually.
That's fucking
After
dumb.
He finds his inner peace, he's like Metsu Ryu kind of thing.
Burnt out Batsu.
Not Metsu, I keep messing that up. But he has an air grab instead of his normal air special and like one other change.
and his jacket's off.
Tennis.
And he's got these weird like hand
swimming
flippers.
Paddles. Swimming that paddles. Dude
I've
is
never better. Seen
that
those
dude
until
is
today.
Ripped. He's so swimming. Into his swimming. Never not be swimming.
And he shoots water.
How can you call an ambition that strong stupid?
Nah,
he loves
right.
it. Look how into it he is.
He's way into
really
it.
Likes it, to be fair. But she's not falling.
Oh!
Yeah. Nice, perfect dive.
Yeah, no, a great dive.
I love his flop on the ground. Okay.
Get out of my fucking face, Nagare.
Oh! Awesome.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh! Anyone ever?
Oh!
Yeah, shut it down.
There it goes.
I like the read on the jump though.
Can't believe about these rivals.
Oh, that wasn't a move?
I was getting hyped up for that.
Tourney counter.
Fuck.
Fuck you, Nagare.
Oh, the health bars. Oh, they're all. Like all the alpha effects on everything.
Yeah, unfortunately.
That's awesome. Wild.
What a great character design, man.
And she appears in, like, the Street Fighter Legends comics, like the Sakura ones. Yeah. She's totally in there.
This is one of the best characters Capcom ever designed, by the way.
Roberto?
Roberto is fucking awesome.
Because he straddles the line between being, like, an actual-looking sports guy and, like, an anime, like, over-the-top design.
He's instantly recognizable.
Hey, who's that? Oh, it's Roberto.
The guy that loves soccer.
Hey, there you go. Yeah.
Oh, go back up. We're not done yet.
Oh, it's a beam now?
For Burning Batsu. Only, that's why. Yeah.
Only for
Everyone
Burning
can do
Batsu.
Beams.
She has special booking.
I'll never hit one of those. Every time I've hit one, someone's busted their fucking meter to stop me.
What?
Nice, they traded. That's it.
They traded in weird ways.
Oh, come on!
Hey.
Fuck off!
Just over it.
Followed up by a tardy soccer ball. Well, make your dream clear.
Oh, I expected a projectile.
Oh, watch out!
Oh, no.
Tardy kick!
Hey. There
you go.
Yeah, I'm passing it. Who wants it? There you go.
Yeah. Fuck. You'll land one eventually.
Roberto,
you never see his eyes.
Roberto's
never.
All right. I don't think he's like...
I love his design.
That
I think he's really cool.
But he's all right.
I think the hair and the visor, I think it's a really iconic Capcom character, you know?
I would say it's iconic Capcom
very
character.
Strong.
Okay, all right. I guess it's a strong silhouette.
Because I feel like when you say
design.
Roberto to a Capcom fan, they say, you mean Rolento?
Yeah.
Okay.
A real Capcom fan would say,
I'll back down super hard, and I'll say he's a really good Capcom design.
He's cool. He's really cool.
There's evil Batsu.
We picked everybody but the bosses.
Well, we're waiting for Willy to take those.
Let's go with, we haven't seen, we haven't actually seen some people in the front, though.
Yeah, because we didn't get to that one.
So I guess, who?
Kuro?
Yo has not been shown.
Yeah. Kuro, I picked him up front.
Yeah.
Evil Batsu.
Tiffany never got front stage.
She never got front stage. Okay, yeah. Sure. And then, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Batsu?
It's Kuro pretending to be Batsu doing bad things.
Are you serious?
Yeah, and then everyone is like, Batsu, what's wrong with you?
Like,
but it's not
even
actually
look like
the trick is it's not actually Batsu.
You know, like
he's
are
like
you,
way
you
bigger.
Feeling okay?
That's really stupid. I like that.
Tongue hanging out.
I like that a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, if you generally
it doesn't look nothing like Batsu.
No, it doesn't look Batsu. Yeah, goodbye audio.
Whoa, sorry, I pulled on the cable. You must have been
It wasn't that. Like the background sound actually cut it.
Oh, yeah, it's back now.
Yeah, it's an emulation thing.
Oh, so the former evil principal Raizo or whatever his name was, he's gone.
Yeah, Raizo's gone. It's Batsu.
I'm part of the sword club.
Batsu's that.
Deadly Katana Gang. Club.
So, like, unfortunately, Evil Hyo is the reason why Rival Schools will never be fully adopted into canon. I remember him specifically. You guys remember what he looks like?
No.
He's like an evil lightsaber demon.
Oh, yeah? Well, I mean, he's in this game.
Yeah, I know, but, like, I always felt that that's the reason why Rival Schools is never gonna, like, take its place alongside, like, Street Fighter in canon, because there's a bunch of dumb shit in Rival Schools, like the evil lightsaber demon.
Right.
Right, but Final Fight Streetwise is dumb mutants and zombies.
Yeah, but that's not fully in canon either.
Yeah, it is.
No.
Yeah.
And they all do poses.
Yeah. There's a really fun one where they do, I don't know what the game is called, but it, you know that thing where you have three people on the bottom and one person's on their shoulders?
Oh, the towers thing?
Yeah, they do that, but then they slam you into on your head. It's a whole thing.
Wild Daigo.
That's like if they released Daigo and Mihara in the wild.
It's like, it's when Daigo when he picked you over here.
Yeah. Is he ever going to not pick a Ryu-based character?
I mean, maybe, yeah.
One day.
Maybe when I'm dead?
In Street Fighter?
Yeah.
There was a point where he was picking the twins at a certain point, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. Is there ever going to be a point where he picks a cool character?
Hey, he makes him,
he
cool.
Takes Ryu every day.
He makes him cool.
No, that's not true.
He's fucking cool.
Like, Elena's cool. Ryu is lame.
Uh-oh.
That might
be. Who will win?
Oh! Smart.
Shit.
Good read.
Oh, that's dumb. It should go all the way above
oh,
you.
Oh, shit!
Those are some big
Pick
wild
back
swings.
Up.
Oh, wow.
That's awesome,
go, man.
Like, I don't need, like, a new, like, I kind of...
Oh, that's clearly Crow. That, why would Batsu stand like that?
There'll never be another...
Exactly, that's exactly it.
Rival Schools game, but, like, an anime would be cool, at least.
Yeah, anime would be
like,
good.
Like, there should have been at least one
time
OVA.
To get into the real heroes over here. Yeah, oh, no, although we haven't showed off everybody here. So.
Somebody pick fucking Demon Hyo. He's so
Matt,
stupid.
Pick Demon Hyo. Pick Tiffany.
Demon Hyo.
Yeah. Burning Batsu and Batsu are just, like, hybrid versions of Batsu. You know what? Fuck it. I'll show them.
He's so.
And then we got all the extra boys.
Oh yeah, all the bonus boys.
Bonus boys.
Then what do I do?
Whatever you want.
Just scroll through. Pick Alec.
Sure. I've decided on Alec.
So I'm. Yeah, you can imagine.
That's a good one too.
You can imagine how much it hurts me that there's no customize your own rival school.
Oh, yeah, because you can make rage.
Look at Team Batsu.
Right.
You can import the Japanese copy.
Yeah.
It's super cheap too. Japanese copy.
Yeah,
that's worth anything.
But in both versions of Rival Schools, they had to do this as a compromise for not translating back.
Yeah, look at Alec, the hero.
Look at these losers.
Yeah, the team loser.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, my Tiffany.
Kyo 2,
awesome.
Kyo 3.
Stars with me and Alec.
Honestly, I really love all Japanese versions of America characters.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I fucking love it. It's like, next time I go back to Japan, I would really like to go to some restaurant that's like Americatown, USA, Big Burger Face, or whatever. Oh, perfect! Yeah, I can't believe I landed it! Izuna drops.
Oh, shit!
I was gonna say, those are really even.
Very big even. Oh, failure.
Yeah, Alec!
Alec using his burning technique. You can do it, Tiffany. Tiffany totally is a cheerleader name, too.
Yeah, it is.
Real Valley Girl sounding in my head.
That might... Oh, wow.
Oh, Alex!
Oh, boo!
Really stopping
the
cool
thing.
Oh, that looked awesome with the glitches.
Yeah.
All the blurring alpha effects.
So, yeah, he just needs to take his jacket off.
And go down to the club.
Then he becomes... thinning becomes a problem.
Oh, come on, that's what you wear to the club.
Yeah,
man.
Basically.
Yeah, this is some dumb bullshit. Right.
She takes the shirt off, and there was another sword in there the whole time. I don't like Batsu much, honestly.
I like him a lot.
Yeah, he's like, he's all right.
I like him more in Tatsunoko.
I'm with your old high school friends of Shoma's the hero. Oh! That's rad.
That's super rad, yeah. Yeah, it is. Debris coming out of nowhere to hit us. Come on.
I think that's after Yo's move. Oh!
Beat it out with
too
normal.
Slow.
Oh, that's like Yori and Kyo's thing. Oh, come
Ooh,
on.
Both sides, eh?
Oh, that's awesome. No. See, it's after that normal, debris is always there to get smashed.
Yeah, yeah.
One of the swords is broken, cool. too, eh?
Really? Yeah, I can see that halfway up the halfway up.
Oh, that's actually cool.
The one in his left hand.
I'll stick with Batsu because.
Wow, look at him going. Har, 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 like,
Alec.
Yeah. The true hero.
Oh, just Batsu.
He's just Batsu.
He's I think he's like Ryu a little bit actually.
He's like better than Batsu.
No, he's
Alec.
He's Batsu.
We'll do your uppercut. There you go.
Hey. Good job, Alec. Damn. That just blew through
my mind.
Like it was nothing.
Alex,
that's dumb.
Wow, that's dumb.
He got low, yeah.
That's big dumb.
Like that was the issue with the first game. And
there it is. No, don't stop the kisses!
Yes!
I can't stop the kiss.
Can't stop the kiss.
Who?
She's out there. Will Alec be able to use his Goddess of Victory to maintain momentum?
Okay, I was holding block, but alright.
Alec doesn't need a block. Nice.
Oh, that range.
I actually really like that like combo a hell of a lot more than anything that Batsu's got.
That's three for me. Here you go.
Oh, okay.
I think that's everybody.
That is, in fact, everybody except for, I don't think Akira's actually ever, regular girl Akira's ever
been. Boys match. Well, and with the made up boys.
No, I was gonna say like you have a whole bunch of people in that fucking corner slot.
So having a whole.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm gonna grab Mark.
They have an entire team of them.
Okay, I'm gonna go with Barbara.
Barbara.
I'm gonna go with.
Okay, I'll switch to Mark after the first round.
Tony.
I'll be right back. A quick call to Barbara, and then we'll get this video underway.
Frank.
David.
I like the sound of David.
Yeah.
That's a real warrior.
Yeah, real word is named David. Look at David.
A nice little Jewish boy.
Yeah.
He's gonna
save David!
He's gonna save Japan. You'll be dead if it wasn't for my son David.
What's that guy's
name?
Judd Hirsch is fucking hilarious.
All these kids with their rival schools.
Like caricature of a Jewish man.
Wow, these creative characters, holy shit.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, look at Akira.
I've never seen them.
Let's go, Barbara!
I've never seen characters more betterer.
Okay, I don't understand the point of tardy counter when someone can hit someone out of the tardy counter.
I've got a Tatsu. I've got an uppercut knee.
Fuck!
Wow.
I've got Chun-Li.
That looks a little shuntastic.
Great shunners.
I got a cross cutter.
Got everything.
What
oh,
the?
Oh yeah, that'll come.
Holy fuck. Oh!
Failure. Fuck it all, man.
The D. That's a weird startup.
Barbara,
it's not exactly Chun-Li because she has to start up and do something.
Yeah. It is different.
A little bit
Barbara's
weird.
Tough.
Oh?
Oh,
that's a cool kick. Move. That's too. Chun-Li, though. That's
that
Chun-Li.
Is, you know what? They were going for Chun-Li. They really were, yeah.
Oh, no!
All right, let's see how this goes this time.
Come on, David!
Yeah. Why are all your normals always faster than mine? God damn it!
Yeah, David.
Bye.
Thanks, David.
Oh,
David, you're welcome, sensei. Barbara. You're still, like, even on life, though, Pat. So.
No, this is gonna...
Finally got one.
There you go. The stare down.
No, don't do it! Oh!
Fuck you.
That's a great goddamn
oh,
one.
That's funny. That's a, I like that a lot.
All right, let's see if I can pick two. Who's my loser?
Take Mark.
Mark and David.
David.
That's weird. Akira looks happy.
She's smiling under the helmet.
Yeah, look at Mark.
What?
Nice move, Mark.
Can never beat a good mensch like David. He'll never do it.
Oh, what? The egg special. Okay, yeah, I am a gangster, so that makes sense, I guess. He's got the
straight up G.
Me and David and his gangster crew.
Rekka.
Yeah.
Okay, Mark's so strong. Oh, but David's doing it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's gonna hit.
Just get the fuck away.
Holy
nice. Oh, nice. Good one. Good one.
Finally got it.
Oh, that's awesome.
I haven't seen that one yet.
Roberto.
Cool.
That's a hell of a fucking dive kick. Look at that.
It's bounces, I think.
Yeah. Similar. I think so. Either that or the. No, he jumps off the ground to do it. It's not bounces.
Well, he did jump off the ground to do it.
But he's not. It's a part of his move.
Damn you, Pompidor.
Yeah.
Damn it!
His name should be Pompidor.
Oh.
Pompidor.
Also close.
Amazing!
Holy shit.
Whiff Central.
I come from the Whiff Club.
Oh!
Come on, Mark David!
Oh!
The
Whiff Central.
I go to with you.
Oh!
Nice.
Oi, did
it. I did it.
Oi, David.
Mark, you did it. You and the Punk Girl crew.
Finally, the Project Justice has been achieved.
That is a terrible looking character.
What are you talking about?
Can we kickstart Justice U?
Yes.
I'd love to. I want.
No,
Willy,
never.
Willy, I will give you.
Capcom can't even get this game out. How the fuck are we going to get Justice U out?